old. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Y'all don't forget now. Like, share, and subscribe. Let's go. Here's how bad this is gonna be. Hit him. Let him through. Yeah. Y'all fly on by, man. I mean, it's alright. Y'all ain't hurt my feelings none. I left them chest drawers. Now let's see if we can get back to work. No, I ain't pitting on the first round. Zero now working for everything. I know yesterday, brake bias one to the front was working pretty damn good. I don't know. I know they're fiddling with it. Got awful close to it. There we go. That didn't look like it too friendly. Second penalty. That's not good. That pretty much knocked him out of the race. Well, at least he got over. Yeah, I'm trying out different shift points and stuff like that through there so I can gain any kind of an advantage. I got me a penalty just then. wants to turn in. When it wants to turn in, it turns. Come on. I knew it. Too bad on that one. Come on, let's go. Somebody else done got a penalty up there or something. Slowed down a bunch on that one. That felt a lot better. Got to get into the 24s, that would help a lot. Let's go. Keep fighting up there.
Before or after the update? Okay. New tire model. Good luck, raised fist.
Just trying different things. Whoa, got real close to that. That felt pretty good. That probably cost me some time out there. Y'all don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. too many people are liking the updates, but I'm kind of on the fence a little bit. It's 50-50. There's some good parts and there's some bad parts of it. Good and bad with the new update, but they'll get it figured out. I hope so. I hope they get it figured out before Monday. Probably won't, though. Whoa, what was that? I don't know if he was supposed to come out in front of me in the pit or behind me, but that was crazy. We still got a podium, so we can't complain too much.